wife is using it. Finally, in 4 years, going to the groceries and give me some milk. No, man. My mom's here. She doesn't want to hear this stuff. You know what I'm saying, man?
Kill your mom.
Just fucked up. No, I don't want to kill my mom. I'm sorry, mom, but I just have some time with her. I mean, chat up with her, get a cup of coffee. Chat up with her, get a cup of coffee, go to the groceries.
Oh, sorry about that. Yeah.
What are you guys doing?
I have been proper spanked myself while you've been talking.
You've been spanked yourself? That's so sad. Because I'm waiting till I come.
Oh god.
Oh! My wife's finally came! Where the fuck you been, Karen? Get my milk! Oh, that was so good, man. Love mouth milk. Do you know that was from Africa? That's how fucking cool it is. I love Africa. I've been there. I went there last year. Awesome! Thousands of people like, grabbing my legs, saying help, help! And fucking annoying.
And then you can just be cocky in the morning and just be like, uh-oh.
Come on!
Yeah, the fucking Africa kids are so annoying. Begging my legs. Oh, where am I? Where am I?
God,
help, help. I don't want to go here. That guy's so fucking annoying. So pissed off. A guy keeps on inviting me in a party that I don't want to join. Can I play some Black Ops here? Stop inviting me in a party, you pedophile! Be right back! Let me get this guy's party, see what he wants.
And stings.
Yeah, what's up, buddy?
Yeah, what's up?
Dog? I can't be able to play, man.
So fucking gay.
Misunderstand, this guy just invited me to the party, man, and I was like, what the fuck you want, man, and he just said hi, and I was like, fuck you, and I left the party, and I joined again. This paradise, I really thank you. God will be with you. God bless you.
Thank you.
I love you too, man. But... no, I don't want to go to bed, Caroline, with you. I'm going to go and sleep down on the couch tonight. I'm going to sleep in my couch tonight. You know why, guys? No, I'm secretly forced with that bitch. Fucking hear. You know what? I want you guys to hear this. I'm going to divorce this bitch. Caroline, baby, we're divorced. You're a fucking bitch. Get out of my house and leave the kids here. Cause I will sell them kids to some African people that want them! Caroline, what the fuck's that? OH MY GOD!
Oh, bar.
Nice! Got it!
So I called the doctor! Oh my god! I'm fucking stabbed to death! Oh my god, she just took the kids away from me! Help! I'm stabbed in the tummy first of times! That was real quick when she fucking done that. I can't believe that. Please somebody call 911. Or 999 in England.
You're whining is so hard!
Alright, the doctors are coming. Yeah, doctor, right here. Right fucking there. Alright, guys, you need to go to the hospital. Be right back. Bye, man. Love you, man. Guys, I'm back from the hospital, man. I'm so cool. I'm so cool. I've got a new house, because Caroline said she wants to go and stay in this house. My house. The house I bought in my fucking hands, my own hands, I built that, so I should keep it. Isn't that right, guys? So I've moved my Xbox up to a flat that I bought. It's pretty cool. It's from the Los Angeles Lakers Stadium. It's so fucking cool, man. I gotta admit. Oh, wait a minute, guys. We're back.
Can VC Fallen move in? please. Hello, my name is Vizio Fallen and you are super hot. Hey, what's all that shouting up there? Shouts Daddy. Oh yeah.
Got up for prestige on Black Ops, and I got up really good achievements in Gears of War. So good.
I've been playing RuneScape.
Oh, you've been playing RuneScape? I'll add you. I fucking love RuneScape. Caroline always said, why are you playing RuneScape? Why are you on the computer? I want to go on Facebook. Do you know what I said? Fuck you! That's what I always said. I always say that thing all the time when I'm playing RuneScape. Trying to get trying to get out of my quest, trying to get some armory. Fucking annoying. Yeah. That bitch always says, I don't want to go on Facebook. No! Just stay with the kids and take care of them. That's what I say. Is that a good point? Anyone there? VGA Fallen, come on. Is that a good point? I don't know why I'm telling my life to you guys, because I don't fucking know you, but I fucking love you. That's all I gotta say.
Caroline.
Oh, bitch, my... Is that Caroline in your house?
Assassin!
Assassin! You're wrong, man. I fucking love you. I don't even know who you are. I fucking love you.
Then
you play Minecraft? I fucking play Minecraft. My guy, Spider-Man, there. Beat that bitch! You know, Caroline always does that all the time. Fucking all the time. Gonna stop smoking pot, gonna stop drinking milk because it gets you lots of big boobs. And I say this, fuck you! That's what I always say because I'm on fucking weed. You know what I'm saying? I just want to suck some cock around on me, man. You know what I'm saying?
Oh.
Yeah! In the heart, man! In the heart! In the fucking heart! Yeah! Fuck yeah! Fuck! Do you want to smoke some weed? I got a full fucking pack!
Dude.
Come on, smoke some fucking weed! Come on, let's fucking do this! Do you want to smoke some Lamar? Cause I've got... Have you ever tried Rufalin? Rufalin? You ever tried Rufalin?
No! Uh-oh.
Acceptable!
Paradise, oh, I wanna get fucking wasted with you, man, cause I fucking love you right now. Let's get fucking wasted! I'm gonna get the beers, and I'm gonna get wasted.
Yo, are you working a pub? Yo, are you working a pub? You can get these beers, y'all. Yo, I'll get the bombs. And the crack.
I'm back! I got my Budweiser's, my Lagers, my Strombo. I'm fucking wasted right now.
These cities are getting
What are you doing, man? Oh my-